Picture this. A bolt of lightning strikes the beach. The heat is so intense, about 50,000 degrees Fahrenheit, hotter than the surface of the sun, that the sand below it literally melts. What's left behind? Glass tubes called fulgurite. That's right, lightning can create glass. Fulgurites are these delicate, often twisted, glassy structures that look like tunnels or roots. They're formed when the lightning's insane heat fuses the silica in the sand, creating these fragile, glassy tunnels. It's like nature's own version of a glass-blowing factory, happening in a split second. If you've ever walked on a beach, think about this. Every grain of sand beneath your feet has the potential to be turned into glass if struck by lightning. And while finding a fulgurite is rare, people sometimes stumble upon these incredible glass structures after storms. So the next time you're at the beach during a storm, maybe keep an eye out. From a safe distance, of course. Who knows? You might just find a hidden piece of nature's glass.